graduation. Hello everyone, I am Jo. I'm the first grade in Sunbury Elementary School. I will tell you a story. How did this? There are three things you should do to keep your teeth clean and healthy. The first thing is you should do is brush your teeth two times a day. Be gentle when you brush. You should brush all the parts of your mouth, even your tongue. The second thing you should do is use the mouthwash. It cleans between your teeth. Finally, make sure to visit the dentist. The dentist will take x-ray and clean your teeth. You should visit your dentist 2 times a year. All of this tape will keep your teeth healthy. The end. Thank you for listening.